see this fucked up newspaper. What shit they've got to say today. Hopefully I can read my horoscope in the gardening section. Cocksuckers.
Strike, teammate. Bark.
Number 5, Tiny Pinder.
He was just a beast. Without Tiny, I don't think Wildcats would have won championships in those early days.
Having Tiny Pinder as my dad has always been a confusing feeling. Is he a good man? Is he a bad man?
Good basketball player.
Number 5, Tiny Pinder.
Without Tiny, I don't think the Wildcats would have won championships in those early days.
I think that's Tiny Pinder.